Hey everyone, in this quick video, I just wanted to show you how to make folders on iPhone or iPad, just like the ones you see here. I have many folders to organize all my apps, and there's a really easy way to make it. So let me go to this page, and I'll show you how to make a folder for social media, for example. So to make a folder with the Snapchat and Instagram app, this is what I have to do. I have to hold down one of the apps, and that will give me the X to delete an app. So if I press X, that will delete the app. Now, with them wiggling like this, I will have to grab one of them and put it on top of the other one. And then if I let go, it creates a folder just like that. So let me show you again. I'll do it with YouTube and Facebook. I'll take YouTube, drop it on top of Facebook, let go. And then it just made me a folder just like that. If I click that folder right on top, I could rename it. So I could rename this one social media, for example. By default, it will guess and usually does a good job. For example, music, it guessed that for me. And these are some of the music apps, or business, it guessed some of those for me. But that's how you make it. And if you want to remove any of these, you just go ahead and take them out and it will destroy that folder. Or if you want to bring them into a different folder like this one, I could grab it and put it right there. So there could be multiple pages within one. Let me show you one with multiple pages. Let me press done here. This app has multiple pages. It could have 3, 4, 5 pages. And that's how you create apps on the iPhone or the iPad. I hope you found this useful. Please give it a like and subscribe to this channel. I post tech videos 5 times a week, and I hope to see you on the next video. Thanks so much for watching.